You must therefore be committed and fair in the discharge of your duties. You must eschew corruption and corruption tendencies. I must caution early that the call that you have just been answered is a call to service. It isn't a call to richness. If one of you desire his riches, you are in the wrong place. And my free counsel to you is to voluntarily ship out before I ship you out.
For the youth, women, and the old in Adamawa that are anticipating greater things from the fresh year administration. We are aware that we shall only be able to discharge our responsibility by working with all the critical stakeholders in our respective ministries and the talent that exists in our dear state.